Welcome back to the channel, everyone. I have a couple of projects in my mind when I want to make vacuum resin infusion, so I decided to make my own DIY vacuum pump for this. And of course I want to share this experience with you guys, so let's move to the garage and I will show you what I've already bought for this project.
Guys, just a short announcement for you. I'll mention all parts I was using in this project in the description under this video. Please take a look if you want to repeat that. Thanks for watching and let's continue.
Now we need to make two holes in the jar lid. Ooh.
And of course I didn't say anything about the main part of all this, about the engine. Give me a sec, I'll show you. I have bought this used fridge engine for 10 euro. It's already filled with oil, ready to go. I just need to connect this to my vacuum tank with this pipe and test it. So let's do it. So it appeared that there are a lot of air leakages in those connections I need to fix, because the vacuum level is not enough to get rid of air from the liquid. So I need to disassemble everything, get rid of the leakage, and test it again. So let's do it. Okay, let's experiment and add water to the jar. So, in theory, if the vacuum level is enough, water should boil in the jar. So
So let's test it. So you probably don't see it, but definitely small air bubbles are coming up. So this pump definitely works. It will just take time to get rid of all air from the liquid.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you aren't already, and I see you in the next one.